looking through the lens of contemporary America.
Hi, my name is Dirty Kicks. I'm a street photographer, and this photo exhibition is titled Now is Forever. One of the driving points for this particular photo exhibition came from kind of a deep conversation I was having with myself and with a friend, where we were just discussing how people adjusted to the changes of this year. A lot of things came out. We had political movements, we had a pandemic, and the response was different depending on the character of the person. And talking with other photographers, some of which you'll see if you come to this photo exhibition, the challenge was to continue creating work.
Getting a tasty fall treat at the Flying Joe.
Hi, I'm Becky Ohm. I'm the owner of the Flying Joe Coffee Shop in Lovis Commons, Perrysburg. We have a great fall menu in store. We have a lot of lattes and not coffee drinks. We have the pumpkin brulee, which is for those pumpkin lovers out there. It's pumpkin sauce and butterscotch mix.
It's not too sweet, it's not overpowering, it's just the right amount of pumpkin. And if you want to add a little bit more pumpkin to your day, they have the pumpkin chocolate chip cookie. And this might sound a little crazy, but we're gonna dip it.
We also have a maple pancake latte that's got maple pancake syrup, and then we make our own brown sugar syrup to pair with it.
It has the subtle hints of the maple and the pancake, and it is not overly sweet, it's just perfect.
That's really, really good.
Taking a bite at the Chef Table Dinner Series.
Hey, I'm Tim McMahon, host of 41 Nosh, and we're talking about the next Brimhouse Chef's Table Dinner Series. It's the Fall Farmer Comfort Dinner. I'm here with Chef Michael Rigaud. Chef, tell me about it.
Well, Tim, this week we're looking at, you know, a lot of comfort food, local farm items that we can get still, and you know, it's going to bring you back home.
What are we making today?
So today we're going to have the apple cider smoked chicken.
Okay.
It's got a white bean ragu and some braised collard greens.
The last two have been outside, and the reason we're sitting here is because this one is going to be inside. The Brimhouse is opening back up, and a little more social distant too, if people would like. You can just have the booth with just the two of us, like we're doing right here.
Absolutely. We want to make sure that everyone feels comfortable when they come to dinner. You could sit at the chef's table with the communal style of 10, or you know, you could have your own personal booth. You still have a great view of the kitchen and everything that's going on.
It's a Chef's Table Dinner Series at Brimhouse, Friday, November 6th. We'll see you there.